I look forward to further contacts between Ankara and Moscow, and I call for calm and de-escalation. Diplomacy and de-escalation are important to resolve this situation.